as I'm concerned, there is no call from any party member. They are just a bunch of clowns that are just playing some pranks. And that is why you see that I'm still doing my job. There is no national leader of the party. We have several national leaders of the party. Well, why must we have issue? We are not a lawyer. I'm a lawyer. I'm not a politician, I'm a politician, so our paths can never meet. So there's no way we can have conflict.
But is there any way at all that you are striking the balance between the politician and the lawyer?
I go by the rules. I'm a lawyer, I go by the rules. Everything I do is rules.
He doesn't want to go by the rules.
Well, he's not a party official, so he couldn't have said that he wouldn't go by the rules. It's the elected officials that are meant to implement the rules.
For instance, right now, are they now beginning to fall in line with him?
I can tell you that majority of the members of the group go by the rule of law. That much I can tell you. So we can't have 100%, but we just keep on agitating that the rule must be followed always. I'm not a professional politician. Me, I'm being a professional in politics. Some of us are just worried by group numbers. That's why we are in that arena. We are not those that have no alternative contact address. That what they think about always is that what do they want to derive from the system. We want to impact on the system, we want to add value to the system. That's our goal, that's our driving force.